Trying to hold it in, he can't, and he was knocked away by Ryan Johnson, penalty killer extraordinaire. Now McDonald with some speed at center ice. Gains the line, hands it on to Berglund. Here's Berglund, a drive. He got it! Because of a pass by Shattenkirk, but it's a quick regroup, and Petrangelo pushes it up on the strong side. The Blues enter the zone. Good drop pass there to Berglund. It hits a stick. The rebound comes right back to Andy McDonald, and McDonald is absolutely on fire. Check out the Plaza Tire and Auto overhead cam on our Fox Expo right there. Why wouldn't we take a look at that? The rebound goes to the left. No chance for Crawford, but it starts with the entry and the speed through the neutral zone. Again, Mike Havlin in the Chicago Blackhawks.
You know, I had no idea what was going on because the Hawks were in that line change as well. They only had 3 guys on the ice. The guy went right to the bench, and most of why the Blues were able to get into the zone so easily.
The Blues attack again. They have 2 goals in 7 seconds the other night. Blackhawks the other way. It is Sharp. Blockered away by Bishop. And it's back down the ice. Stewart and Berglund get the assist on the goal. That's 15:04. And the Blues got a bit of a fortunate bounce, but Bernie, the Red Hawk McDonald was right there as we check in for the Bob Marino Automotive Update.
Yeah, Andy McDonald's been unbelievable as he's been on fire since he came back from that injury. In fact, that's his first goal in the 5 games, but you see what he's done here. If he goes hard to the net, but here's a look at, we talk about power play, there's the exchange right there. You see the line change going on.